Thank you. What's our reason for helping this prince again?
We're heroes. Heroes help people.
Surely you wouldn't want to be left to your own devices if you were cursed and all alone in the world? There are so few people in the kingdom who can even attempt to save Celius. With our extraordinary powers, we should at least try.
Besides, we'll help a lot of others. Once we get the prince to calm down, the nightmares will go away.
Fine. Fair points.
How about I try something?
Let me try and handle this. Ah, oh, this bear is so adorable. Look at it climb.
Give it a white hood, and it's just like Zoya.
I want the bear to join us on our adventure.
It's not quite as magical as we are. What if things get hairy or furry?
Best let it stay in the woods.
Thank you for your help protecting our woodland friends. In return, I will give you a little bit of magic. But it is not enough to break the curse on the Nightmare Prince. For that, you need to complete the potion. Seek out my oldest sister in the fairy forest.
Thank you kindly, Mr. Tree Man. The last of the woodland spirits, the heroes